It's got the timer right there. And then you just press it.